What I thought Masha was before I became a fan. Naughty, cute, joyful, small little girl, maybe a troublemaker. But, after I started watching her and became a fan of it, she's a lot more than that, and did something very unexpected. Literally her stopping a train that looks many times heavier than her. Masha went from this to this. Does anyone used to watch it when younger?